You're watching UNICEF Television.
Cambodia has made impressive gains in reducing child and infant mortality. Yet neonatal mortality, or deaths of children in the first 28 days of life, has remained high and accounts for about half of all deaths of children under five. Maternal mortality, too, remains high, despite dramatic reductions over the last 5 years. The reasons for this are many. Gaps in the health system mean that health facilities lack the necessary human and other resources to provide skilled care during pregnancy and childbirth, and in the six-week period after birth. On the other hand, communities themselves are sometimes unable to use available services due to geographical, economic, and cultural barriers. UNICEF has been supporting the Ministry of Health to improve the availability and quality of skilled care at health facilities for mothers and their newborns. As part of this package, each village has at least one village health support group volunteer who is equipped with the necessary knowledge and skills to identify and counsel women during pregnancy and after birth. Armed with a simple set of picture cards, a thermometer, and a timer to count breathing, these volunteers visit the homes of pregnant women as soon as their pregnancy has been confirmed. During these visits, and later on in the pregnancy, the volunteers counsel the mothers-to-be on how to take care during pregnancy, and encourage them to prepare for the birth by arranging for skilled providers and transport. Most importantly, they promote the practice of delivering in a health facility. The volunteers then visit the mothers and newborns three times in the first week after delivery. During these visits, they provide key health and nutrition messages, assist women in birth planning, screen the mother and newborn baby for danger signs, and refer them, if necessary, to the nearest health center. The work of volunteers from village health support groups has brought about startling changes in people's health behaviour and healthcare-seeking practices. In an evaluation conducted in 2010, women in areas where community care of mothers and newborns was being implemented were able to demonstrate higher levels of knowledge about birth preparedness. They were also found to be far less likely to deliver at home due to concerted efforts by the volunteers to promote deliveries in health facilities. The success of this initiative is clear, and with government support, community care of mothers and newborns will be scaled up in hard-to-reach areas across Cambodia. In a country where access to health services is still uneven, community-based approaches like these can make a real difference in improving the health and well-being of mothers and their babies.
You've been watching UNICEF Television.